extractors are much more versatile than you might think. They are used in a lot of industries all around the world. Professionals use them to work on multiple fields which require different wheel offsets. For example, a farmer can use a machine with one set of wheels on garlic and potato fields, even if they have different track widths. How to achieve different offsets? Do you know the difference between one and two step rings? Did you know you can adjust your wheels? Answers to those questions can be found in today's episode of How Does It Roll? I am Natalia and I'm going to be your host. Buckle up and roll the intro. The first type of configurable wheel is the so-called adjustable lug wheel, which consists of a disc mounted on a bare rim by bolts. This combination allows the user to achieve up to four different offsets with a single wheel. The design of this type of a wheel gives the opportunity to use the same set of a wheels on fields which have paths of different widths. By utilizing adjustable wheels, farmers can increase the efficiency and productivity of their farming operations, leading to lower expenses and higher profitability. Adjustable wheels are most commonly used in smaller and older machines. Certain machines require exceptional durability beyond industry standards. Such tractors are equipped with reliable components to ensure their sustainability. Here another type of multiple offset wheel steps in. In the case of ring wheels, their unique construction provides enhanced stability around connection points. Ring wheels are also known as adjustable heavy-duty wheels because they are used in larger machines with higher horsepower. In this case, a steel ring is welded to the bare rim to provide additional stiffness in areas susceptible to cracking under heavy loads or on uneven terrain. The disc is attached to the ring by bolts, allowing the disc changes when needed. The simple version of the ring allows up to four offset settings achieved by mounting the disc in various positions. The number of achievable offsets increases when spacers are introduced. Spacers are small tubes placed between the disc and the ring on the bolts. Ring wheels come in two types, one and two step rings. The second type doubles the number of possible offset settings due to the two steps of the ring. In this solution, the ring is shaped in a unique way to double the offset possibilities. It also has another advantage. This unusual ring enhances the durability of a wheel, making it less prone to deformation. Improved stiffness and strength allow the machine to achieve higher loads and higher speeds. Some wheel configurations allow tractors to achieve speeds up to 50 km per hour. In the first episode of How Does It Roll, my colleague Grzegorz talked about Pronar multi-feet wheels. Multi-feets are basically a variation of a one-step ring wheel. You can get to know more about our adjustable solution for row crop application in the first episode of How Does It Roll. You may be wondering which solution is best for you. Here are some facts gathered together. Adjustable lug wheels offer up to four different offset setups. Ring wheels offer up to eight. And Pronar multi-feet offer up to 16 offset setups. For even more variation, you can use spacers. The undeniable advantage of adjustable lug wheels is their lower price, which makes them suitable for more budget-friendly tractors. On the other hand, ring wheels have increased stiffness due to the unique build of the wheel. Some configurations of ring wheels allow speeds up to 50 km per hour.